Oh, shiitake mushrooms.
Alright, so today we are doing, what is this, Legal Playground?
Yeah, Playground is back.
Playground is back for season 5. Well, even the supply drops are like birthday presents and birthday balloons.
Oh, what is that? Oh, another rocket launcher?
Alright, so Leland has a really cool trick he wants to show you guys.
Guys, I have
today.
10 rockets.
So Leland just needs to make his way. But you got 3 minutes.
Guys, we got 3 minutes. We have to do this.
We gotta do it real quick.
I'm coming with a golf cart for faster way.
Everyone get in position and go. Hey guys, so this is pretty cool what Leland's doing. It kind of reminds me of Minecraft, where you can just go in and build whatever you want.
Oh shoot, there's 18 minutes. Come on, we need a work.
So what part of the house is this? Is this the second floor you're doing?
Yeah, this is the second floor.
Oh, okay.
Yo.
That's supposed to be the way to get downstairs, huh? There's only 18 minutes left. We want to be able to finish this wooden house, this giant wooden house here in Fortnite. And is this by the lake? This is by the lake.
Hold on.
Well, it's mostly wooden, but it's also kind of, there's some bricks. Part of it is made out of bricks. And metal, looks like. This is pretty cool.
Where are you?
I like the playground mode. I think I would be playing the playground mode. Oh, there's a golf cart. Come on up.
Oh my god! What are you doing? Yeah, watch Tornado.
So, Julian, show us the rest of the house. Looks like there's a whole bunch of stuff. How did he do that? Oh, did he drive up the cliff?
He just died.
Damn. Got some major air there.
That was
awesome.
Whoa, what the heck?
Huh.
Okay, I'm gonna go back and
okay. Oh, we got one of those called a porta fort.
Yep.
There in the middle of the house. As well.
Break the tires!
No, you need to bounce on
them. Break the tires. Serious. Oh. Yeah, we're trying to do stuff. Stop messing it up.
Why did you destroy the tires? How are you gonna get up there?
No, we're gonna build.
Oh,
bouncer! Smart!
That's what the tires were for! And it was the same thing! Tires bounced you up. Is this the very top of your house? Oh no, there's more there. What's all of that?
That's just how we launch padded the
lake. Oh, there's a launch pad up there. Okay. So that's the highest part of the house?
Oh yeah, I'm gonna show. Hold on, after this.
It's a big house.
Hold on, guys, build platforms there.
Whee! Bounce right back.
Hold on, I got a good idea. This is how we get down.
Whee! Or is that the second level? Or is that the main level? I don't know. There's tons of levels here. Look at all this. You guys have been busy.
This is the garage.
Oh, there's the garage. And there's
lag.
Whoa, wow. That was a huge lag there.
And then we have this. Hold on. Let me show you. That's just one part of the garage. Then we have this.
Wow. You guys have a whole bunch. You have a whole bunch of
golf
carts there.
Yeah.
So why were you like looking around for one when all you had to do was just go to your garage? You have like eight of them here.
Well, because it was just four.
Oh. So is your house up there? What did you do? Trap him in the ground? That was messed up. Alright, so look
up.
Hey, be nice to each other. Okay, look up. I wanna take a look at the house. I wanna see.
Nope, not really.
You just dropped him.
Well, don't try doing that to me.
That was, don't be mean to Pokey.
He's doing
okay. He's putting traps. Now, why is there, how did you get grass up there?
Oh, it's on top of the mountain.
It
just
moves. Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm coming. Okay, I have a sniper so I can see you from here. Oh, never mind.
Huh. This is a really cool house. I like this house. I want. Imagine if we had a tree house like this. That would be awesome. This would be the coolest tree house ever, right there.
Stop it!
guys are gonna. Are you guys done building the house, or is the? Are you done giving the tour around the house? So what was your bedroom? Do you have a bedroom?
Yeah. Okay, guys. Look at Tornado, guys. Everyone, look at Tornado. Do not ruin this.
Wait,
okay?
I don't see a tornado.
We all, you know, watch Tornado.
I don't see a tornado. Tornado.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Tornado, come on. Everyone, watch Tornado.
Oh, is he down there? Oh, is he gonna do that thing again? Oh, okay, I see. There he is. So is he gonna try to
did
drive
just
up?
Die?
What happened?
Come on, Tornado! Do it!
He's like right on the edge there.
What? Are you eating your gun, Pokey?
Popcorn.
None of that popcorn's
even going in your mouth. Like, most of it's just going everywhere. What a waste of popcorn. You gotta take the mask off before you start eating the popcorn. Oh, there you go, there you go, there it goes.
Oh!
It landed,
okay, try
it
again.
Just since
you
got 1 foot over the edge there. Whoa. Here we go. You're wasting so much popcorn. Oh!
How is he alive?
Look at Leland. Leland has like 1 foot over the edge. Leland's hovering.
I'm flying,
Leland's
Pokey!
Hovering. Like, look at that.
Pokey, I have the power!
Like, Leland's not even standing on anything. Look at his foot. Leland's
no,
just
hovering. I'm floating. See? Oh.
Oh!
Bye. Go! Save him! Hold on, I want to be on with you!
Alright, well, okay.
I want to be on with you!
Okay, hold on, Leland wants to get into.
Come on, let's go!
Here we go.
Are we all going on?
Okay, let the fourth guy in.
Let Gamer!
Really, I got these bad mosquito bites, guys. I got like one right there.
Oh,
another one right there. I got two more right here.
Go! Go!
Yes.
Ah! We're alive somehow. Okay, someone invite Gamer Axis.
The funny thing is, they're all piled onto this one golf cart that they have, yet they have like six or seven of them. Treehouse. Well, look at the size of that. It's like a fortress. It's a fortress. The ultimate fortress. So have you guys ever done playground mode? Have you guys ever done anything like this?
Let go of it!
Tell us some of the stuff you guys did in playground mode. Yeah, this is a lot of fun.
Oops!
I play Minecraft a lot, so I like building stuff. But if I was into Fortnite, I don't really play Fortnite, but if I was, I would probably do the playground mode just because.
Hold on, guys, watch this!
I like building stuff.
Hold on, guys, watch this.
I enjoy that more than shooting. Huh. I enjoy being instant death! Everyone! Everybody died! I've never seen that!
Oh my gosh!
That was insane.
And I was manned up too! All of our stuff is mixed up!
I know, it's just a big pile of stuff.
Everyone grind. Hold on, nobody
touch whoever gets
stuff.
To the ground first, just take whatever, take
no,
whatever
no,
loot!
No, 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 guys,
take
don't touch
loot.
Anything!
Take
stop!
Whatever loot.
Daddy, shut up! Guys, no one take anything! No one take anything!
It's all mixed up. How are you gonna know? Just you guys are a team, right? Just help each other. Just share. Divide the stuff
hold on,
evenly.
Hold on. I had 99 wood. Oh, I had 99 wood. Someone took my wood. No, that's good. Hold on, semi-auto mine.
Are you okay, Leanna?
Same
spot. destroying them all. Oh, they're all being destroyed. There's not going to be any left.
Alright, everyone come up.
Back to the tree house or...
Guys, just come on, everyone come up.
Cliff house. World house.
What the heck? Gamma Braxton, stop.
Who's the new entrance?
Well, invite him.
So you guys have a name for this house? Well,
no, it's not done. Guys, we have 8 minutes left.
You guys
got
8 minutes to finish this house. The house that Leland and his team built. It's made of wood and bricks and metal. And how are you build it before the big bad wolf comes? Because the big bad wolf is going to come and he's going to huff and puff.
Oh, who destroyed the bats?
Blow the house down. So, make it
guys,
out of
guys, I can't even come up now because someone destroyed it.
Now, if a big bad wolf came to the border fort, could he blow that down?
Gamer Braxton, stop destroying stuff.
Cool. It's like a trampoline, guys!
Oh, that's why you switched. I see.
You switched. Are there other teams on this island? So can you guys fight each other? Let's see. Oh, cool. Look, it's a birthday present. Celebrating 1 year anniversary of war. We actually did a video of that a few days ago, celebrating the 1 year anniversary of war. It was pretty cool. The battle bus was all decked out. There's birthday cakes throughout the island there. And,
stop destroying our stuff.
Yeah. This is a really cool house. Don't destroy it. You only have... Well, you got
Yo,
less than 5 minutes.
Yo, Gamer Braxton, stop shooting. Or else I'll kick you.
Yeah, I'll kick you with some foot. So, another thing I like about Playground, I think it's a great way to... Like, if you're new to the game, you can just come here, work up on your skills, practice building, practice shooting. It's a great way to get familiar with how the game works.
I need heavy ammo.
The garage. The garage now has a brick roof on top of it.
Oh my gosh, I'm kicking Gamer Braxton.
Oh dear. Leland's kicking people. This is gonna get serious.
Huh. Whoa. I think that's a pretty cool house. What do you guys think? Go ahead and comment below.
I need heavy ammo,
Pokey. What do you guys think?
Pokey, I need heavy.
And, alright, well, I think we're gonna...
Because I need heavy ammo.
Yeah. Alright, I think we're gonna cut
it here. Heavy ammo,
thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our gaming channel. Yeah.
Heavy ammo.
I really like game mode here. So, we'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Bye.